guys, welcome back to my channel, Weekday Travels. Today we came back to Niagara Falls here in Niagara Falls City in Ontario, because some viewers have actually requested that we take the second filming or vlog of this place, because we've been getting a lot of very good feedbacks and comments that this place is beautiful and this is really beautiful. As for now, on this side of the viewing point, we are on the Canadian side of the Niagara Falls and this is the viewing point. You can see that there's the Rainbow Bridge connecting the US and the Canada and Canada side. Right now it's closed to perpendicular traffic because of the pandemic. And we have basically three falls in this area. And what you can see right now is the American Falls and the Bridal Veil Falls. These two falls are coming from the US side, and the bigger falls is the Horseshoe Falls, which is what you can see right there. And that Horseshoe Falls is coming from North America and Canada. If you are on the Canadian side, this is where you can get the panoramic view of the falls, because if you're on the other side, the US board, the US side, you can get up close and personal with the falls. But to get a better view, you have to be on the Canadian side, as you can see from where we are. We are at the Niagara Falls city side of Canada, of course. And one of the attractions here is the boating. On the US side, it's the Infamous. We did a separate block for the Infamous, and we took some logs and we up close this boat, you know, for a fee, of course. You can ride the boat and then it will bring you very close to the Horseshoe Falls. But passengers boarding the boat will have to wear raincoats because of a lot of leaves and water coming from the pressure of the water coming down the falls. So we're gonna take a walk. This is the area. Whoops. Come on, they got it. Enjoy the view. This is the Horseshoe Falls. half a kilometer from the edge of the falls, well, there's already a lot of waste of water coming from the falls because of the pressure, tremendous water pressure generated by the rivers. The water pump pulling into the falls. I'm going to show you the view of the river right there and the boating station or the dock. The US boat is on that side of the bridge. Well, there's a rainbow, but it's right here in the river. The water down below. Not very visible from here, but the last time we were here, the rainbow was right above the falls. But it's really beautiful. Show you where that is right now. So that's like viewing deck on the lower part of where we are right now. People wearing yellow raincoats because if you can feel the mist here, you can imagine how much more there would be in that area in terms of the mist that is coming from the falls. So that's one of the attractions. We call it the journey. Edge. from stores that are open, but you have to eat it outside. They don't allow people to eat inside. Like, if you order ice cream, they will serve it to you, but you cannot eat it inside. And the washroom is there too. Washrooms are inside. Just keep in mind that if you're planning to visit, like the next few days or few weeks, masks are required for you to get inside this building. Restaurants, washrooms, food, and gift items to the bathroom. Souvenir or gift items. Okay, one more view of the falls before we get to the other side. Also a casino on the Canadian side, because on the US side, if you cross the bridge, there's a number of casinos, either hotels over there. More of this beautiful lake. And again, guys,